Part of the prototype fund team, and unfortunately, I sent in German slides, but I promise I'm going to upload the right ones later. So I'm here to introduce the prototype fund. The prototype fund is a mutual project of the Open Knowledge Foundation Germany and the Ministry of Research and Education that is directed at freelance open source software developers or small interdisciplinary teams. And currently our fifth call for applications is open and running until the 30th of September. Our goal is to help fund social digital innovation in Germany. And if you ask yourself, what the hell is that? It's helping bringing new people into software development. And our way towards that is to fund open source development by freelance developers, because often it's a form of self-exploitation and they do it after work. And that is not always the best way. So we try to help them doing their important work by only asking a few things. Initially, you only have to answer 8 questions, and you can get funding for up to 47,500 euros. That would be the amount if you work full-time for 6 months, but you can also, if you're already working for someone, go to part-time and then adjust it accordingly. Our focus, even if we have special themes for every round, like currently it's machine learning, is civic tech, data security, data literacy, and software infrastructure, so everything that helps run code. And examples from the last few rounds are, for instance, common spoofing, Solidarity Agriculture, or Syrian Archive. And yes, go to prototypefund.de. The most important page there, and my own personal prototype, is the facts and questions sites. I hope it has all the information you might need. And if you have any other questions, you can always write to info@prototypefund.de. Thank you.